going to make a new version of our doll purse using paper, a pencil, ruler, chain, jump rings, glitter, pom-poms, a toothpick, and glue. I start by making the pattern on a piece of white paper. Using a ruler, draw two straight lines. Draw lines on the side for the width of the purse, making a rectangle. Cut it out, fold it in half. On the side opposite the fold, trim one corner to make a curve to make the shape for the front of the purse. Place it on the paper and trace around it. Flip the pattern over and place it about 3/4 of an inch below. Trace it. Use a ruler to connect the corners. Take a measurement of one of the sides right before the curve begins. Then make a rectangle out to the side that is the same length. Repeat on the other side and then draw tabs right next to it. Cut it out to use as the pattern. And I will make a copy of my pattern available on our blog. I'm going to make small cuts at the sides to mark the ends of the tabs. Trace the pattern onto a piece of paper, folding over the tabs to mark the lines. And this is going to be the inside of the purse. Glue it to the back of another piece of paper, cut it out, making sure to cut the lines for the tabs, fold on the lines, erase the pencil markings, glue the tabs to the front and back of the purse. Pinch the sides to make a crease. Using tacky glue, cover the sides, applying an even thick layer. Then use a toothpick to draw lines in the glue. I made diagonal lines going down, then went back in the opposite direction, making a quilted pattern. On the front of the purse, I made the glue a little thicker, then draw the lines just as before, then allow it to dry. My favorite glue to use for this project is tacky glue. It dries clear and it's non-toxic. While waiting for the bag to dry, I start working on the handles. Apply glue to the paper, then fold it over and cut a thin strip. Place jump rings on the end of both sides. Cut the strip of paper, push the end through the jump ring, then fold over and glue it down. Repeat on both sides and the ends. Apply a layer of glue to the center piece of paper. Once everything is dry, glue the ends of the handle onto the bag. Use glitter and glue to make a fun little bag. Now let's make a pom-pom keychain. Take a piece of the leftover double-sided strip of paper, add a jump ring and fold it and glue it in half. Glue the paper into the pom-pom to make a simple keychain that I can add to the purse. Add charms, beads, and bows for a personal touch.
And you're done.
Happy crafting!
Give a shout out to Adonise Grant. What's up? Mom, I need you to come here quick. It's an emergency. Aw, it's been like 10 minutes. Where is she?
Sophie, I'm here. What is it? What's wrong?
My favorite store is having a sale and I ran out of money.
Sophie, we need to go over the definition of an emergency again.
Unified the world.